Ukrainians have been mourning their dead. More than 70 people were killed in clashes between riot police and protesters. Tributes were paid to those regarded as heroes. In Kyiv's Independence Square, where most of the deadly fighting took place, coffins with dead bodies were carried through the crowds and laid out on the stage.
Mama.